gorgeous. Let me zoom on that face. Getting closer and closer. Oh, stop looking at this kind of. No, you're. No, you. God damn it, girl, you know you're pretty.
You're so mean. Half an hour ago, the postman rang at our door.
Oh, let me sit down.
Oh god, Chance, you're ruining this. Chance fell down. She was. You know, you see the cable there?
I was tripping on accident.
I don't know what the postman thought, but he was like, and I was screaming through the flat. Sumimasen, choto watte kudasai.
Translation.
Excuse us.
We will be
there. Please wait a second.
Yeah.
And I received that.
What's inside?
Okay. I know you didn't lift it up. Try to lift it, it's very heavy.
But I mean, I saw what was written on there, so...
What was written on there?
Didn't you see that?
What is it?
Like, what's written there? That there are sweets inside and...
Yeah, but not how heavy the package is. I want you to try
it. Okay.
Because I think it's heavier than you think.
I mean, there's a... Ooh, there's like...
there's a ton of stuff in it. Actually... I was very afraid that this package won't arrive. I asked my mom to send us also some vitamin preparates, so like pills. And
what?
When they were...
For fertility!
Yeah,
we got a fortune cookie the other day. And
this
it's...
it's not a fortune cookie!
Oh, sorry, I forgot.
You can't eat it!
A fortune fish. And... there was written in Norse that she has high fertility and like could possibly be a mother.
No, because of these pills, they said to my kind of mother-in-law that oh my gosh, what is in that? Maybe the Japan kind of tax service thinks these are drugs and the package won't arrive.
Oh, so yeah, could be. I didn't think of that.
I have no idea how to open this.
Just stab it.
I'm very happy right now, I swear. I'm very happy. Oh god.
Oh yeah. Those knife skills. Cut that good.
Shut up.
That really looks wrong.
Shut up. You don't know me.
Murder that package.
Oh god. I nearly cut through a piece of paper she sent me. Please don't judge, okay, people? Open it! Link packages is harder than I thought.
Especially when they're like 7 kilograms.
I'm sweating.
Oh, this is hard work.
Oh god. Okay.
Oh my god, I see sweets. Oh my god, I see sweets. Look at those sweets. Oh my god. Look at all those sweets.
Okay, stop. Okay, these letters
are personal and private.
Okay, I'm gonna keep them. First of
all. But all the sweets.
Thank you. Okay, we got a lot of sweets. We got cookies. What's chocolate? More cookies. What's chocolate? Oh, Chelsea, you will love them.
I saw it.
Wait, no. You didn't saw them.
It's amazing! Chocolate!
In Japan, it's so hardcore.
Difficult to find
good chocolate. Okay.
Oh
we
my
got
god.
Alpine chocolate.
Wait.
We got Oreo chocolate.
But I just want to say, I just now finished all the sweets that we have in our house, and I was like,
really?
Yeah. Like, yeah, I did. Not the bonbons and stuff, but everything you can chew. And now we are now we have more supplies.
Alpine chocolate. We got. We got chocolate puppies. We got well for this. And we got yes. She told me about
Wurst.
A wurst. It's
so sausages.
It's like the most delicious.
Oh my god. German sausages are the best.
Okay.
That's what she said.
Well, Japanese.
I like them.
A measuring tape.
Finally!
And these are all the things I wanted. Like, our tea!
Ah,
we missed it so much. is for hair growth, kind of.
Oh.
These are the kind of pills I told you about. Ah, my spinning rope. A shampoo.
Spinning rope? Jumping rope, you mean?
Jumping rope. Oil for the hair, another measuring tape. Concealer. Yes. And I don't know why this battery is here. Maybe it's for the weight kind of thing.
Weight measuring thingy.
Okay. And this?
Still have no idea how it's
called. Yeah, it's for that one.
Now I can finally see how fat I got. Because I've been eating like a cow.
I guess this is not supposed to be right.
Ah, yes. There we go.
Okay, I go first. You're not allowed to see, Jess.
2 hours later.
Shut up!
It works. Man, you're tall. The camera can't really get all of you. And? Is it good?
Yeah,
good
result? As I thought, I lost another 3 to 4 kilograms.
Okay, when I came here, I think I weighed about 50. Mm. So let's see.
A little more on it. You have to be on it.
LOL! I gained 3 kilo!
Really?
Yeah! That's nice. Any last words? Sounds like I'm about to kill you.
I
really want to thank Nora's mother and her other mother for everything that shipped us, because that's really so sweet, but pun intended. And she's so happy. I mean, look at that face.
Okay, well, the last thing is actually funny, but also cool. Pangonias. Gotta keep that in mind, yeah? Pangonias.
Whatever that means.
Oh, shit. Ah, wait. I'm gonna use that opportunity. I read her other letter. I read your other letter because you're watching that right now. Come with me, Jeff. Every time I go out,
it's okay.
I put it here. Look at it. Every time I go out, I see this and I'm like, yes. Life is not that difficult.
I've never saw that. Yeah. I never saw that.
She gave me a letter for this journey, and there was this magnet in it. This paper is so fancy. Also with a dog. Love it. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna work on that. Everyone else, please also look at our blog and the other videos. I don't know how to say it, but she's like really enjoying it. That's so cute. Come here. Okay.
Oh, I look like shit right now. But okay.
Well, just stab it away.
Okay, people of the internet.
To my mom, to my second mom, and my whole family, and my pangu from Chance as well. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you. That was so sweet.
Oh, I want to eat all of that right now so badly.
We were hungry, so that's kind of good. She's already opening it.
I'm not opening your chance.
Okay, again, thank you a lot for the things you sent. Oh. We really do miss the German stuff we have. So, thank you very much. This is so awkward, but I don't know how to end this. Yeah. Okay,
it's weird.
Bye. Bye. Till next time. Oops.